The final verdict in the Tarun Tejpal rape case will be delivered on May 12th. Additional District Judge Shama Joshi declared on Tuesday. The verdict was scheduled to be delivered on Tuesday by the Mapsa Sessions Court. Special Public Prosecutor Francisco Tavora said no reason were given why the verdict was postponed. It may be the COVID situation, he said, adding he did not wish to speculate. Tarun Tejpal, former editor of the Helkar magazine, was arrested on November 30 in 2013 after being accused of raping a colleague at a five-star resort in North Goa. He is currently on bail.
When questioned by reporters, Tarun Tejpal said, "Verdict is on May 12th. I can't say anything more." On September 29, 2017, the court had charged him under various sections of the IPC, including rape, sexual harassment, and wrongful confinement. He, however, pleaded not guilty.
May 12th. I can't say anything, bro, because I'm still... Meena Pal.
Because the very fact that it has not been pronounced today, it's been adjourned to the 12th.
Sir, if any COVID situation?
I don't know. I don't want to speculate what the reason is. I think some of you all were in the court hall.
Yeah.
The judge came, okay, I'm not pronouncing it today, I'm adjourning it to the 12th of May. That's all the judge said.
So what are the prayers?
So
what
your guess is as good as mine. Huh?
Yeah. So what are the prayers?
What are the prayers?
Yeah.
Prayers are... The judgment will say either the man is convicted or acquitted.
Okay.
Am I right?
Yeah.
So they have prayed to be acquitted. We have prayed to be convicted.
And how many years this case has been?
How many years depends on if the verdict is conviction, then there would be a stage for arguments on the point of sentence.
Okay.
So therefore, that is a stage for that.
Okay. And
post that stage, then the court, then it all depends on the discretion of the judge. It could be a minimum 10 to a maximum life.
Do you think the judgment has been delayed for some time?
Well,
judgment has been delayed.
It is not the first time it's happened. It happens sometimes, you know, when for whatever reasons it's not yet ready, then the matter can be adjourned. There could be various factors. There could be the current, you know, the health emergency which is going on. You know, as you know, people are falling sick. You know, so therefore, I don't think the entire team of the accused was there today.
Yes.
Yeah. I don't see the advocates for the accused anyway. So, you know, it could be various reasons, but the court has not given any reason. I think you know that the court has not given any reason. It just plainly adjourned to the 12th of May. That's it.
Thank you.
What are the real reasons.
Thank you.
Okay, fine.
Thank you,
that should not bother you.
Yeah.
For Prime, video journalist Renuka Talgaonkar, Mapsa.